Once a month, you'll find them here, right here at the intersection of Torrance Boulevard and Madrona. They come with signs, they come with flags. They come representing a movement that is growing. This is the Torrance Tea Party.
Ever since before the last general election, when I saw which direction the country is going, and I knew it was going downhill, and having grown up in East Germany and living under communism, I saw the handwriting on the wall, and I was really getting angry. And when you talk to people that emigrated to this country, you realize they came to this country for a reason, for freedom, and to pursue their life without getting interference on the government.
It was the people that gave the government their powers, and they were limited powers. It was, you can have this power and that power, and if we haven't said what powers you have, that those belong to the state. And yet our government today is taking those away.
Piece by piece.
Yes, piece by piece, and pretty big pieces with this president. Yeah. I mean, the whole health care, which was 7% of our economy, the government is trying to take over, and that is what we are trying to stop in 2010. Remember November!
I'm a member because I am from England, and so I grew up in a socialist country. And I don't think people realize that England has been, you know, socialistic for back from like the 30s and 40s. And I came to America because it was different, because there was freedom and I could do something with my life. I could make something of myself. And I've slowly, over the last few decades, seen this country heading the same way as Europe. And it scares me because people think that they're going to get something better, but they need to go over there. These powers that be need to go spend a couple of years in Russia and Northern Europe and in Europe and see what it's really like. You know, they have this utopian dream, and it just isn't like that.
It's unfortunate, you know, at that time a whole generation was lost because living under communism. And people just didn't, why work hard?
Yeah.
You didn't get anywhere. You didn't have enough money to save. You're never going to achieve anything.
So there was no reward for hard work?
No reward for hard work. And that's what's going to happen here. You know, what are you going to tell your kids now? Work hard to get into a good university for what? You know.
When did you join the Torrance Tea Party and why?
Well, I tried to join a tea party online, and I'm not sure because I found out while doing so that there's more than one tea party. And I'm not sure I was able to join it because of the registration form, but when we own a business in San Pedro, when one of our customers told us this rally was coming, we showed up. This is my first one ever.
Oh, really?
They seem to be parallel with me or agree with me that this is a wonderful country. This country came about because people were willing to risk their lives for freedom, and it's time to do that again. It's time to do that again. So I'm here to help them wake up all these people to realize that if we don't all join together as one like they did in the 1700s, we're going to lose our country.
Mm-hmm. Well, basically, the Tea Party is a group of conservatives that want to take their country back. And we have a person up here whose restaurant that she owns is threatened. And so she's here and expressing her feelings. Basically, we're for expressing the First Amendment rights, and the taxed enough already is how we got started, but we have several other issues too, basically supporting the Constitution, learning more about our history, and supporting our heritage, and our country, basically, is how we're seeing it. We're not particularly pleased with some of the decisions of the administration. We do not deal, or the group of us that organize it, we're not dealing in personalities, we deal in issues. And so when we criticize the way an issue is being handled, it is not towards the personality, it's towards the actual issue itself.
You can't cure stupid, but you can vote them out this year. So what are you hoping for in November?
I'm hoping that the conservatives will take back our country from the terror that it's been under for the last, year and a half.
Well, it does bother me that so much is going into the stimulus that is not working, and they just seem to be throwing the money around, and it's going to affect the future generations. I'm really concerned about my grandchildren. I have 10 grandchildren, and the amount that we are sending to countries overseas that do not care for us and state that they are anti-US, but we still send them money to help support their people. We say it's humanity, but at the same time, the governments can skim off the top on that. I think that we should cut back on spending, and if we cut back more, I think everybody would accept cutting back. But right now, taxing people, cutting back on their pensions and that sort of thing, and yet spending tremendously on these other things, particularly the health bill, which is going to cost us a small fortune. So,
okay.
Well, thank you very much.
Well, thank you.
To understand the Torrance Tea Party's position is to listen to them. These are people who are upset with the changes that are happening in our country. These are the people who are concerned of the direction our country is going. Yes, every month they stand on the street corner, they wave flags, but they are a growing voice, a voice of concern.